You shot the apprentice and
don't fire me.
Why do you always say that?
I don't want to be fired.
You knocked over Shep. Me. You shot the apprentice and we're on top six right now. That's three of us. Three to die. I have a good task for you. That strategy actually came up with it. So do you want to tell him? Well, your task for today is you guys have to make slides about you, about yourself. Why you should win, and then and that's gonna be in a group slide of your team, and why your team should win this task. So both teams are gonna do that, and they're gonna be judged by Hedgie, and whoever wins, it will win. Whoever doesn't win, the people on your team gonna be fired. All right, who's gonna be your project manager, Summit? You gonna be your project manager?
I'm gonna be the project manager, Hedgie.
Okay, Walro and Team Vertex. I'm gonna be project manager. Okay. Now go! Alright, your time is up! Team Summit!
Ow.
What?
I fell down!
Monk!
I fell down!
From a while ago?
I watched it from up here.
Alright, well, you guys are out of time. Team Summit's gonna go first. Go!
We're Team Summit. It's me.
Me.
Shep. And Scoop. And our slide is our first page. It says Summit and Water Shep Scoop, so that's who's on the team. And next slide is my slide. This is Water. I like the snow. I'm a walrus, so I had a picture of a walrus. About me, I'm a walrus, I like snow and cold, I'm entertaining and funny, and I forgot to mention I like noodles a lot too, and I'm friends with Hedgie. And then I should win because I'm cool, smart, funny, a walrus, and because I want to. And what I'll use the money on, if I win, I'll use the money to create my own company and sell fishes for animals to buy. And then there's a video thing. It's me. Okay, next slide, the ship slide.
Me.
This is my slide, who I am a pelican. I'm smart, I enjoy flying, I like the ocean, I like money, and I'm cool. And I should win because I'm going to be smart with my money and add more to my company.
Wait, what is your company?
My company is so far undeveloped, but it's being made.
Okay.
And so what I'm going to do with my money, I'm going to add more to my company to make more flight equipment for animals.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so this is our summit. Summary page thing. So before a Walro duck zombie blue.
Whatever I call that.
Shep, Pinky,
me.
And Terry. And now it's Walro, Shep, Scoop. And we work as a team and we should win this task because we are better than Vertex. Vertex isn't good. Dan!
Alright, Team Vertex, would you like to go? Yeah, alright, so this is our title slide. It says Ray, Dewey, and Hoppy. And we chose a dark theme because we heard the other team was choosing a light theme. Alright, Ray, this is me. I like to swim in the water, and I'm best friends with Pingu. I can also sting people that are bad, but I don't do that very often. I should be an apprentice because I'm good at being nice people and are very friendly. If I win, I'll spend the money on a big house for my family and then give the rest to the charities. And there's a picture of me, and there's some ocean, because I'm in the ocean. Got out my mask, Lord! Whoa! Go away! Don't worry, I'm on the way. That's never so quite good. I'd like to. I am awesome and the best. I'm gonna spend my money on a megaphone, Hedgy, and I'm gonna make my Honk mega evolve. You gotta watch this video now. That is me! That's what I'm gonna do with my money, thank you.
This is my slide. I am Hoppy. And who I am? I am Hoppy the Rock Hopper Penguin. I enjoy eating fish and I'm amazing hairstylist. I'm very above average in my brain and am ready to be the next apprentice. I should win because of my high level brain and skills in many areas. I also have very cool hair. And what I'll use the money on, I'll use the money to build my own hairstyling shop. Give other animals the amazing hair that I can give them. And down there I got some scissors because I'm a hairstylist. And at the top of that, there's me, a picture of my species.
Alright, and then this is our summary page. And we went from Scoop, Dewey, Ray, Bonnie, Howl, and Hoppy, now to just Dewey, Ray, and Hoppy. We have lots of energy and very awesome. We should win this task because our slides had a lot more pictures and coolness. And that's our picture, the Vertex Dewey Bear Hoppy, and then our logo. Hope you like it, because that's the end. Okay, I'll make my decision. Everybody come back to the boardroom. Thanks for coming back to the boardroom, everybody. So, both your slides were really good. There's only one person who did not so good. That was Dewey. Watch. How did I not do good? Too loud, and you did too much honking. You said it. You tried to do too much honking. What? There's another reason. All right. So team 7-1. Me.
Yeah, we win. Please don't fire me next time.
I can't promise that. Okay. All right, team Vertex, you lost. Who thinks they should be fired? Anyone think that they should be fired? No.
No.
I think Ray should be fired. Why? Because he's copying me. How? We both have eyes. Everybody has eyes. Hoppy has eyes. Hedy has eyes. Pickles has eyes and Sledgy has eyes. You're also copying me because, we have a mouse. Everybody have a mouse? Dewey, you made your slide too bad and you kept messing up on it because you were being too loud. Okay, Dewey, you're fired. I will paddle away now. All right, you guys can go now. Bye. You know what? I'm gonna say it. I should have been fired. That kid, why don't want me fired, Hedgy? You are in the wrong here. I am the best. I'm even better than you, Hedgy! And you know what? Hedgy! Huh? You are not. You're not. Ha ha. Bye.